Still the same crap. It's always the same thing. It's always jumping that does it. Jumping or trying to load into the Nexus. I've created Silencer. Because otherwise it makes that sound and you hear pop. It's a very small air cannon. Very small. And it shoops out into a little bitty thing, eh? Little bitty thing. All right. Come on, load. Oh, you know what? I need some water.
Oh, God. It's so far. Oh, I might not make it.
I'm dying. I'm dead. I died. Guys, I died. Everybody. Everyone, I died. But I got my water. Now, hey, there's a question. Wait, no, that can't be right. Wait. No, hold on. Wait. That's not how this works. Alright, whatever. I'm not gonna look a gift horse in the mouth. Let's just try this again. Oh wait, Viking words. Hello. Oh no, I got that one already. Where? What is that back there? Yeah, I know, I did it. Another vermilion globe, huh? Fiery planet. Thank you. I need more gas. Come on, fucker, explode! It was a matter of principle at that point. Alright, let's go. It's gonna suck. But, I might be able to get the fire creature thing out of it. So I need the cadmium. Okay, what do I get? Portable reactor. Don't have the room for this. That's the balls. Alright. Alright, well, that's nice. Alright, what does it do? Oh, it's worth money. Moving. Bye. What's your deal? Get pooped on. Just carnivore. Nice. How many, just one more, huh? Common flying diurnal. Which means I'll probably see it here in like a minute. Wheel. Wait, is there a closer one? I really don't want to go that far. You're wrecked. Leave me alone. No. Oh, for fuck's sake. Gonna fucking hang out. For real? Just gonna like hang out? Oh, sorry. I honestly don't notice the chat about half the time. I put it on so that I would notice it more easily, and I didn't. And I don't. What is it specifically you're stuck on? Yeah, sorry, no, I get kind of tunnel visioned. Oh, for fuck's sake, where are they? No! No! These fuckers need to leave me alone is what needs to happen. Alright, guess I'm running into this one. Man, they just really don't like me. Yeah, this is only my third day of actually doing the expedition, so like, I mean, I can tell you what I know, but come on, there we go. I promise I can be of much help. Are you serious right now? To do. Alright, I'm getting the fuck out. No, leave me alone. Bye. not gonna fuck around anymore. I can hear them nearby. Shit. Nope, that's not it. This is the wrong game. I tried to pull out my grappling hook like Scout and run away. Woof. Yeah, you can't see me. You don't know underground. Suck it, nerd. Come on down here. I can take you all one at a time. Don't flash at me. 500, dang. Okay. Okay. Get out of here now. Nope, stop it. Let me get my ship. Come out. I didn't even see it. Where'd he come from? Oh god, it's Subnautica all over again. Oh. I made a move. Y'all motherfuckers don't even know what I look like. Pooped on. Yeah, get out of here. Jerk. Alright. What are the other planets in the system? Oh, hello. Yeah, that's a workable one. I need to hit up some weird planets anyway, so that works. What is it though? Okay, good, we should go. Oh, just the one. Wait a minute. Come here, fucko. Watch this. Alright, where was the planet I was going to? A webbed planet. That's also a, that's another one. Let's go, that's closer. Let's go there first. That's another exotic. I need to do 6 exotic creatures. So this will be 2 of them. I think I also need to do something about, a plant. Getting scanning a plant for like 200,000 monies. So that'll be, that'll probably require me to rewire my whole freaking thing. There you go, buddy. Okay, yeah. How are you guys doing? Bye. Yes, very good. Very good. Okay, goodbye. Alright, trying to get the hell out of here. I want this too. Yes. We ride. Alright. Well, I'm going to lose them real quick and then get back in my ship. Don't really need to be here. Are you fucking serious right now? Are you fucking serious right now? Let me in the thing. Why? Unable to summon my fucking freighter. Alright, we're gonna kill this fucker. And then we're gonna summon the freighter, and we're gonna hide in the freighter. Oh, that's even better. Bye. Okay. Cool. So those. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I won't be able to. Yeah. All right. I think it's time we go ahead and make the jump. I do want to do this. Get a little bit more inventory going. Yes. All right. Oh, get off me. Nope, completely missed it. What's the weekend mission? Man, you know what? I don't even want to do that. Alright, here's to hoping that the system authorities aren't still pissed at me when I leave. after this, I will go ahead and jump to the expedition route location thing. The thing, you know the thing. You know the one. Ah, there you go. With that, I landed outside your landing pad. Oh, that's cool. Got some frost crystals. Give me the frost crystals. Those are illegal. Why is the hazmat gauntlet required? Okay, so I think I've got... Give me that.
Technology installed.
Now, does that count towards... Ah. Nice. Okay, I'll take it. What do I get? I know what I get, actually. What do you mean I don't have condensed carbon? What is this, a madhouse? Do you have a nutrient processor? Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Damn. Okay.
Yeah.
Let's see, let's see, let's see, let's see. Okay, right, yeah. No, I can't because there's no space station in the system. So I couldn't have visited it. Oh, hello. I forgot. All right, whatever. It took me a second to remember the button. Yeah. All right, let's go get out of here. Actually, don't even know if I have the money. All right, let's find out. I'm on my way. I'm gonna go off mic for a second because I'm hungry.